No, this is what I've done here.
Yeah.
And basically, I've hooked tethered it to the computer, and this is for two reasons. One is to supply power to the NodeMCU chip, and also to flash the C code onto it. I'm doing a couple of things here, three things actually. One is I'm operating the relay by a button. So I've connected a button to VCC and ground, and then I'm sending a digital Boolean signal to pin D1 of the NodeMCU chip. So when I press the button, and you can see that on the serial monitor here, when I press the button, it registers button pressed and then toggles the LED. I'll do that a couple of more times. All right. Now let's talk about the LED. So the NodeMCU is a single chip which is listening to the button and then controlling the LED as well as the relay. The LED and relay, we have set it up to be controlled from the same pin, which is pin D2 on the NodeMCU. So the signal on the D2 goes out to the LED, and the same, and you can see here the signal on D2 connected to the long leg of the LED, the short leg draining via this resistor to the ground. I'm also drawing the signal to the long leg of the LED to power the relay. Everything is connected to the same ground and the same 5-volt rail. So 3.3 volts ground signal. You can actually see that when I press the button and the LED goes off, the relay comes on. You can actually hear that the relay is working by clicking. The last thing that I want to document is we've been operating this solenoid valve via this relay. So since this is a 12 volt valve, we powered it via this DC power supply. Essentially, the positive from the power supply gets spliced into the relay and powers the positive or any one of the terminals on the solenoid valve. The negative from the DC power supply is directly connected to the relay. So when we do this, we can actually switch on the DC power supply. Hope turn it all the way to 9 volts, which should be enough for our purposes. Hook it up to the solenoid. Now we can control the solenoid from here via the relay. And I can actually feel the solenoid in the valve. It operates a little ball which blocks or opens the passage. I can actually feel the ball jumping up and down with the press of the button. All right. So, going to power off the relay. And so that's it. And
Good,
tomorrow.
very nice.